Hi, I'm Kathleen Scheibling, the senior editor of Harlequin Blaze. I'm here today to talk about a seal's secret. A seal's secret is one of Tawny's continuing seal stories. She's been writing these wonderful, sexy books for one of our miniseries called Uniformly Hot, which features strong military heroes. Tawny's been really focusing on seals, and so some of her books have been A Seal's Fantasy, A Seal's Seduction, A Seal's Kiss, and this one is A Seal's Secret. And believe me, there are secrets in this story. It is one of her sexiest books, I think, so I think that her fans are really, really going to enjoy this. But there's also something very deeply romantic about the relationship between Mitch Donovan, our SEAL, and Livvy Kane. Livvy is a personal trainer, and she's interested in getting to know some of what the SEALs do for getting in top physical condition. And there's a lot of conflict in the story between them because she comes a little bit in the way of his career, but there are a lot of secrets as well. He has secrets with his family, Livvy has secrets with her family, and I found that there's a little bit of it had a page-turning quality for me because I really wanted to know what happened. And there's a lot of romance in this book. There's a deeper romantic connection between the hero and heroine that I think readers are going to love. Tawny Weber is a New York Times best-selling author and a reader favorite. I know that if you haven't read her before and you pick up A Seal's Secret, you're going to love it, and you're going to want to pick up her previous books in Harlequin Blaze.